is my Northern Ontario Hubbard squash I bought from the Ojibwe Indian stand, a lady who has sells lovely produce every year. Anyway, I brought it home for Thanksgiving. But it's a Hubbard, and I don't know how to cut it. So we're going to ask John Perryman to cut it for us.
Cut this in half.
You want that cut in half?
Yes, sir, if you don't mind.
Is there a reason for this?
Mary's going to cook it.
Oh.
It's supposed to be cooked in the oven. In half. Here are the halves ready for the oven.
Well, they're easy to get at now. Should be able to fit in the oven. Cheers.
Well done, Mr. Perryman.
What have we got here, man?
Well, John Perryman did his thing, thank you. He used his electric saw to cut our Hubbard squash in half. And I proceeded to bake the halves in the oven, and this is the finished product, which we will be eating on Thanksgiving Day. Hubbard squash.